D'Lo, what do you remember about your first encounter and meeting Devin Booker?
Like I said, it's a long story behind it. Just to keep it short and simple, I mean, we were competing at a camp, battling it out, and I feel like we both kind of got the best of each other, and we earned each other's respect right there on point.
Was the friendship developed right then, or did that take some time?
I mean, we kept in touch. We were at a camp. I think it was in St. Louis. And we just kept in touch from that point on, from other camps, from other locations that the tournaments were hosted. I don't know. It was just real right there.
On what level did you guys click?
I mean, just from a brother standpoint, I felt like he was my brother right there. And then as our relationship grew, on and off the court, I think it was just like, man, we can keep this going for real. And his family came in touch with my family, and we just, you know, like I said, kept it going.
What kind of things you guys do together?
I mean, we go on vacation. We're always, you know, trying to plan for something. Summertime's a great time to, you know, get to his neck of the woods in Phoenix or whatever, or wherever I may be. We just try to catch up like that.
What is it like competing against him now?
Oh, it's blood. You know, I think we both, you know, we bleed the same blood. We come from the same background, you know, as far as kill or be killed. And I think that's where our respect, just, you know, respect level for each other keeps growing. We want to kill each other, we want to win. So, and it's all love off the court when we're done, but when we're on the court, it's blood.
Yeah, your journeys have really aligned. And how happy were you for him to see him get that contract, and how inspiring is that for you?
Big time, man. He's been good. He's been that good for a while, so it's no surprise to me or anybody that's known him. You know, he's been under the radar for a while now. Man, double salute to him. Well deserved.
Last thing for you, what are going to be the keys to keeping the momentum going from the last game and getting this road trip off to a good start?
Man, stopping him. Honestly, as much as we can deny him the ball, make him work, hope he miss, I think that's our best chance.